Virgil Kane is the name that I serve on the Danville train. Till Stormer's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. I pitched my tent and Richmond hat fell. It was a time I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, and the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and the people were singing. They said, na 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 na, no 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 no. Back home in Tennessee, when my wife called to me, Virgil, quick come see, there goes the Robert E. Lee. No, I don't mind chopping wood, and I don't care if the money's no good. Take what you need and leave the rest. They should have never taken the very best. The night they drove old Dixie down, and the bells were ringing. Night they drove old Dixie down, and the people were singing. They said, no, 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 no. Like my father before me, oh, I shall work the land. Like my brother below me, he took a rebel stand. Well, he was just 18 and proud and gray, and a Yankee laid him in his grave. And I swear by the mud below my feet, can't raise up the cane when it's in defeat. The night they drove old Dixie down, and the people were singing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and the people were singing. They said, no, 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 no.